On Autopsy, Dr. Michael Hunter investigates why NFL star and convicted killer Aaron Hernandez committed suicide.
A medical examiner concluded that the cause of Aaron's death was asphyxia by hanging. What was it that led him to take his own life?
The REELZ program says Hernandez was serving a life sentence when he hung himself in his cell.
What was really notable about Aaron Hernandez was the fact that it didn't seem to faze him that he was going to be in prison.
He was just taking it like a soldier. He was just telling me not to worry, everything was going to be all right. He was good in there.
According to friends, Aaron seemed remarkably comfortable in jail. So to explain why Aaron killed himself, I need to understand how he became a convicted killer. I'm wondering where it all started to go wrong.
Dr. Hunter's first clue was that Hernandez lost his father when he was just 16 years old.
The impact of this tragedy may mean that his ability to deal with other people's feelings became impaired. At college, he assaulted a bar manager over a disputed bill. A year later, he was accused of shooting someone following another incident in a bar. But why he would commit murder is still unclear, as is his decision to take his own life.
What changed Aaron Hernandez from a football star into a killer and suicide victim? The answers are waiting in Autopsy.